You can really Spider-Man these blocks. The ice blocks. Oh, great. Well, that sucked. You only have three at once. Okay. Dude, this chest, this really is like Final Fantasy X, where the shrines have... They're easy to beat, but if you want to get the one treasure in it, it's like stupid hard. We'll see how many treasures there are in it. Ooh! You can go full on underneath them? No, you cannot. Got one. What's in? Purple rupee. See, I hope that. I mean, I hope I didn't miss too many rupees in the other castle, the other shrine. Can't just arrow shoot it. That's not gonna help. Damn it. Oh, so close. Oh my god, that does a lot of damage. Ah, you can't be serious. This is so trolly. All the way back here, and all my ice is gone. I have to do all this again. I got this. Come on now. Oh boy. Don't be a troll now, you stupid rock. Ball. Got it, finally. What? What? What the hell, man? It just started me off the cliff. What was that? What in the name of fuck was that shite? Come on now. I guess you can call it a death warp. And my sledgehammer is going to break. I wouldn't have even been able to do that puzzle that way without the sledgehammer, I don't think. This is starting to be more challenging all of a sudden. This one was, like, legit hard. That one was hard. I still don't know how I'm gonna get that item I missed. I guess we'll wait till we get a new ability or item that will make it possible for me to travel to that platform, I guess. Or unless I get a stroke of brilliance and just figure it out.